We start with breaking news. Albuquerque police are at the scene of a deadly two-vehicle crash on Unser near I-40. Two people were taken to the hospital and were told a woman has died. North and southbound traffic on Unser is closed while APD investigates.